Welcome to Tia Sarita's Storytime. Today we will be reading Backyard Fairies by Phoebe Wahl. This is a beautiful book with gorgeous illustrations. Have you ever found, while you're out on your own, a tiny magical somebody's home? Or sensed a fluttering, flickering flight, gone when you turn, just out of sight? Or heard a little trill or tone? Or seen a suspicious looking stone? Maybe one morning you wake up to see that the dog's hair was braided by somebody wee. You might leave an offering, then you discover it's vanished by morning, replaced by another. Have you ever woke up when the moon is round and crept out of bed to follow the sound of what must be the music of magical sprites singing and strumming and dancing all night? You wind through a forest of branches and brambles. The woods are awake, making way for your rambles. Where are they? You search and you search till you just can't see straight, only turning back home when the hour grows late. Are they out there, you wonder, curled up in your bed? The fairy's reply is right on your head. Backyard Fairies by Phoebe Wahl, an absolute must for all the fairy lovers out there. And that's the end of story time with Tia Sarita. Make sure you subscribe and like my videos. Check out and follow my Instagram page for reviews and upcoming books, which I'll be reading on my YouTube channel. Until next time, keep reading along with Tia Sarita's story time, and thank you for visiting. And remember what Dr. Zhu said? You can find magic wherever you look. Sit back, relax, all you need is a book.